Hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel Information and Educational Videos. So here I am going to provide you the very important information for all the students of JEE Mains 2023. As you all know, first attempt is done now. So most of you are targeting the next attempt now because most of you haven't got the expected marks now. So what will be the marks versus percentile for next attempt that I would like to provide you now itself, so that you can target your marks in a better way and you will prepare accordingly. And I will be providing you mentorship also. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. Once you register, I will be guiding you on a daily basis to get the best result. But here I am going to provide you the corresponding marks for a particular percentile. It is each type of paper: easy, moderate, hard. As I am covering this JEE Mains examination from last 4-5 years, so I know what will be the changes in the second attempt, because from 2019 the multiple attempt examination has been introduced by NTA. So now what will be the changes, I would like to provide you through the marks versus percentile data. So for 99.9 to 100 percentile, your marks would be 230 plus for moderate paper, 210 plus for hard paper. For easy paper, it can be anything that is 255 plus, even 260 also possible. For 99.8 to 99.9, it is 225 for moderate paper, for hard paper 200 plus, for easy 245. Now if you talk about for 99.6 to 99.8, here it is 218 for moderate, for hard it is 190 plus, for easy 225 plus. Now I will discuss only for moderate. You can check sidewise for the hard and easy paper. Now if you talk about for 99.4, 206, for 99.9, 198, for 98.5, 185 plus marks, for 98 it is 170. I am discussing only for moderate. For hard and easy it is written sidewise. Now if you talk about for 97.5, 158, for 97, 145, for 96, 130 plus, for 95 it is 120 plus, for 93, 102 plus, and for 90 it is 83 plus, for 85, 72 plus. Now in the first attempt of JEE examination, most of the paper were easy to moderate, not the moderate, easy to moderate. That's why you may have to score a little bit higher marks in the first attempt itself, because the paper was very easy, or you can say easy to moderate. There was one or two shift where the paper was moderate to difficult, but most of the paper were easy. That's why you may have to score a little bit more. But even the paper is easy, you will be getting better percentile because of the fact that most of the students haven't covered their syllabus properly because the examination held early this year. So now if you talk about the next slab, that is for 80 to 85 percentile, then 64 plus marks. And here is the question, that is first versus second. So obviously first is done now, so you will be looking for second. So a little bit more marks you have to score, because if you will score only 3-4 marks more, or 5 marks, 10 marks, then no change will be there. Even you may get lower percentile than whatever you have got in January attempt, because there most of the students will be prepared very well, and there will be lots of students will appear for the first time in second attempt also. So your competition will be with them as well. So now if you talk about for 75, 55 plus, for 70, 45 plus, for 60, 36 plus, 50, 30 plus, and for 40 percentile, 25 plus marks you need to have. And for hard paper, you can check sideways, it is in middle, it is for hard paper, in the rightmost area it is for easy paper, and the first column is for moderate paper. So now if you will talk about the advanced cutoff, that is minimum percentile and marks that you need to have to clear the JEE Advanced. So first of all, I would like to inform you, percentile will remain same in first attempt, second attempt, because it depends on total number of unique students that appear in the JEE Mains examination after combining first and second attempt. But marks depend on the type of paper, that is easy or hard. So you also know, in the upcoming attempt the paper will be a little bit tough, but also the competition among the students will be more, that is more students will be able to score a little bit more marks as compared to first attempt. So here is the complete analysis for general: 58 to 90 marks, that is percentile will be 86 to 88, not more than 88, because every year number of general student is getting a little bit decreased, and also the number of seat is increasing in JEE Advanced. So for OBC, 65 to 67 percentile, and marks will be 28 to 42, that is for easy paper 42, for hard paper 28, and for moderate you can say in between those marks. Now if you talk about for EWS, then 62 to 63 percentile, and marks will be 26 to 37, and for SC 22 to 30, and percentile you can check sidewise. For ST it is 18 to 27, and for PWD, more importantly, I'm informing you, you will reach the center and you are qualified for JEE Advanced. It is as simple as that, because cutoff percentile is very low, it is 0.5 0.11 or 0.03, this type of percentile is going on every year for PWD category. So this was about the marks versus percentile for the second attempt, as many of you were requesting me for the same because you want to target the right marks in the next attempt. So I understand your situation, and accordingly I have provided you based on all the analysis, because I can't provide any type of random data because it is about your career. So thank you again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe this channel and share this video as much as possible so that other students will also able to check the data. Thank you.